lots of professionals are here. There are nurses, endocrinologists, primary healthcare physicians, and ophthalmologists. It's very exciting to be together and share our thoughts and learn the others' feelings.